All the way from Paris, France, and the new Boo Boo. How you feeling coming off this big victory over Jack Colquay?
Hold on, my man. I had to step off real quick so I can hear you clear. Say that again.
I said, how you feeling? Your face looks like you haven't fought yet.
Oh yeah, man, I'm feeling good, baby. I'm alright, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I do this, man.
How was the fight? Describe it to people.
The fight was good, man. I went a good 12 rounds of boxing. I gave a lot of, you know, I dug deep. I sat inside and, you know, went to the body a lot, hit him with some clean shots, and, you know, the cleaner punches definitely came for me. I boxed when I needed to, and it was a great learning experience for me overall as far as traveling, you know, being overseas and having the odds against me, having the odds stacked against me, and overcoming it, man. You know, a lot of people say, oh, he could put me in the jungle, he put me anywhere, I'm going to be a king. I actually showed it, took the risk, and I did it, you know? So not everybody can actually go and do that, and the people that have done it sometimes failed, and there has been people that have done it too. And I'm one of them guys that you can really put me anywhere, and I'll get on top.
Absolutely. So first of all, congratulations. Who do you want next? Who is next?
You know, I mean, I want the bigger guys, man. I want the best fights. Right now, you know, I don't know as far as who I can pick that's outside the WBA, but right now the WBA has one guy, and that's Laura. He's a WBA super champ, and I'm the regular champ, but I want to be the super champ.
And he's a guy nobody wants to fight. People are avoiding him like they're avoiding you.
Well, I guess that's, you know, a fight that needs to be made, should be made, and has to be made, because if not, we're both going to be looking at each other like, duh.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Elliot's step back.